Eh? 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 This looks like it would be VR.
Yeah, it definitely could be.
Oh my god, David, where am I? Eh? Eh? David, I'm locked in a blue room. Not again.
Then he just followed the instructions. Right. Don't touch him! Eh. That's my job.
Wait, what? Crouch and
if you're gonna beat him hard. I don't want him to get lightened up.
Press the red button. What red button? There is no red button. Oh, there is a red button.
Oh, my god. Take all three, grabbing them.
Use the key unlock.
Wow. Amazing.
That was hard. Open the treasure chest. Oh, god. Wait.
Oh, this is like the fifth element.
I remember this. Wait, where do I put this? Take all toys by first grabbing them, put them in your inventory. Okay. I can't just take them all. That's weird. Okay. No. Oh god, I've tried to put the square in the circle hole. It won't work for some strange reason. I did it. Items get 10 cubes quickly. David, I turned around and stuff disappeared, and then there were cubes.
Hello!
I'm scared. Examine the toy box. Oh, there's a
gear. What does that mean?
Can I examine this? Nope, that's too heavy. Rotate and find the winding key.
Examine the toy box.
I have a winding key, but I don't rotate the box and find the winding key. I found the winding key. Oh. Okay.
Let's see.
How do I...
The door. Find the winding key. Take the box. Find the winding key. Oh.
Okay, how do I...
You gotta drag it from your inventory.
274. That's the password.
What? Danny, stop cheating.
I literally just told me.
Cheating. You looked it up.
I didn't. I'm literally doing the winding key thing.
Cheater.
I don't cheat at every game. Oh, God.
Oh, Danny's God. Worst fear. Basketball.
How did he know? David, it's you.
Oh! Oh, it's a pedophile. Oh,
wait,
Danny.
What? David, it's me. David, we're some kind of cartoonish characters.
Sorry, Danny. You got me scared with that little beard thing going on there.
Yeah, I know. I need to shave. David, I think Odin sent us back in this weird dimension.
This is our punishment for failing in the swamps.
Yeah.
How do we gotta get out of here.
Alright.
I'll kill you! Oh, wait. Hold left mouse button to throw an item you're holding.
Okay.
So if I throw this.
How do I throw it?
Oh, look. Hold the left button and let it go. Left mouse click.
Alright.
Alright, what is this? Schedule. Oh, what'd you do?
I hit the button.
What is this? There's a key underneath a pillow. How'd you hit the button?
I just pushed it. So is
that
a
weird
hint?
I tried that.
I found the wheat winding key.
Yeah,
okay,
we need that for something. Oh, there's a key inside this car. Oh, there's a winding key. Here you go. Right here, Danny. On the ground. Right here.
Yeah, that's the one I picked up.
This blue car. Yeah, that's where the key's gonna go into.
The blue car?
Yep.
Two. I see the key. I got it. Okay.
Look at an item and press space to examine it. Yeah, the key's in the car.
I did it.
We did it!
First puzzle solved.
We did it!
I'm so happy. Oh, by the way, guys, we're playing Escape Simulator if you haven't picked that up yet.
Oh, you have to go back to the menu. Alright, now we're going to... Oh, there's more than five puzzles. Oh. There's like... Well, that 30.
That one says first chamber. So, might as well start there.
That's a lot of puzzles.
It really is.
All right. Oh god, Danny! Your face, it scares me every time.
Alright.
The Sphinx.
Wait, David, you... Indiana Jones ruled. You can't just start picking up ancient...
It has a... corkscrew-looking T on it.
Okay.
Alright, the Eye of... Eye of, Osiris, right?
Yeah, I think that's... You're the Egyptian. Do we need to worry?
Alright, we gotta... I'm opening this suitcase.
Hey, David, do we need to worry about the sand?
Alright, so I got a magnifying glass, a book on Egyptology, binoculars, a thing to shave with, and a tool.
Pyramid part. I found nice. A pyramid part.
Okay.
Ooh, David, look.
What is this piece?
I put this up here.
What is this?
Can't lift that up. Okay. Oh, David, we can move these. What is that? Token found. Secret token. Look around for what?
Found a secret, Danny. Alright. Egyptian numbers. Egyptian hieroglyphs. Let me read all this. Do we need any of this? Are there any marks?
Sphinx.
No. Oh no. No.
Oh, there's the hint. There's a thingy over here. David, it's the corkscrew thing. Alright, we gotta solve.
Alright, where does that go?
It's the thing, I think it's the thing that was on the Sphinx. So we gotta figure out the combination.
Alright, I know how to count now.
There's something.
Pyramid part. What is this? We need a key for here.
That's probably this. Okay, we have 12 minutes to solve this. Alright.
Oh, Egyptology 102.
Let's wait.
Alright, this gives me the alphabet.
We need a number.
I have number, alphabet. Oh, darkness. That's what the corkscrew looking thing means. It means darkness.
It's a darkness, but it's all light in here.
Okay.
There's a triangle looking thing.
What does that do?
Let's see.
Oh, that gives us a hint.
I got a shovel.
Where's that Sphinx?
Okay. It's around here somewhere.
It was on the ground over here. Did you pick it up?
Yeah, it's right here. I mean, it's got the corkscrew key looking thing. Here, I'll hand it to you.
Darkness. Oh, let's put this thing in the darkness.
Oh, it turned gold.
Alright, now it has a different symbol on it, which is, okay. Let me look up what that means. Water. So we need to put it into water.
You don't have any water.
Yes, we do.
Oh, yeah.
And now, we have water? The other piece. What is this? We have a piece of the pyramid.
Put them together.
We can't. We need more pieces.
Oh, we can break stuff. That's good to know.
There's no keys?
I wonder if we can use these. Okay, so did you put it in water over here?
Oh, here we go. We gotta use this brush to brush off these, and then I can read it, and then we can get numbers. Is that the only one?
I think so.
Yeah. Oh my. Let me just translate. Well, it's definitely a number. The person looking one looks like is 1,000.
Okay.
So wait, that doesn't make sense. That would be a really big number.
One.
Oh, I think we have to add it all up. That will give us the number. Do you have a calculator?
Yeah, my phone next to me.
Pull it up and I'll tell you the numbers. Tell me when you're ready.
Go.
1,000.
1,000.
3.
Plus 3?
No, yeah, plus 3. Everything's gonna be plus.
Okay, 1,003. Got it.
Hold on. 200.
Plus 200.
Ten.
Plus 10.
Plus 203.
Plus 203.
Plus 10.
Plus 10.
Plus 2,000.
Plus 2,000.
And what's that number?
3,426.
Nice! Get it, Danny.
Woohoo. Got it. Quick.
Alright, all right, we should be able to open this chest now.
Wait, where'd my key go?
In your inventory. You didn't pick it up.
That would explain why. What's in it? What's in it?
Coins and a pyramid piece.
Mine. I probably just incurred the wrath of an ancient Egyptian god, but I don't care.
Okay. So now we gotta get another one.
David, look. I put it together.
You have the coins?
Yeah.
Here, give me the coins. Oh, God. You used them now.
What are we doing?
Huh?
What are we doing with the coins?
Just give them to me for now.
They're all in the pile right over here.
Get out of the menu.
Dave, we have 4 minutes.
Here it is.
What is it? Oh god.
Oh no. Okay, so the entrance is gonna be the and then we're gonna go. Oh no, that's not what we want. We want the tiger. And then we wanna go to this thingy.
Clock's ticking.
And then we wanna go to the square, and then the hand, and then out.
That's a foot.
Boom, baby! Next! Easy peasy.
Oh, I'm glad he's doing this, because I would kill us all.
Where's the entrance? Oh no. This one doesn't make sense.
Unless you're trying to get to the center.
Yeah, but from where? Oh, hold on.
All of them are entrances, but I'm assuming only three get to the actual center.
That's probably a fair bet.
Alright, I'm doing the bee looking thing.
The bee gets to the center.
Okay.
I don't see anything else that does, though. Yeah, I don't see anything else that gets there.
Yeah, not even the scarab gets in there. Okay, so it's at least the bee.
Okay, I feel like
we're missing something.
Yeah.
There's no bee on here.
No.
Oh god, we have 2 minutes to figure this out. I'm gonna random it. There's another one.
B. It's a word. Those are words. B gets in. So we need the hieroglyphs. We need the alphabet. I got it. Danny, do the symbols I tell you. Ready? Foot and then 2 arms. It's like 2 arms bent at the elbow.
I see rope. I don't see any arms.
Weird.
Okay. So.
Oh, BJT, sorry. It's gonna be, it's gonna be a foot, a snake, and then a half circle.
Foot, snake,
Boom, baby.
Oh, that was close.
Did you doubt us?
I'm still.
Easy peasy.
Chamber of the Dead. Oh, so there's multiple parts.
Yeah, there's like five per theme.
Nice.
Oh shit, we gotta get out of here. This one seems harder.
I got a note.
I got some balls with words on them. I got a compass. Can I do anything with it?
Oh, I took this bird thing. There's something in there.
We got a crowbar.
It's a red and gold hand. Okay.
Ew.
So, there's lungs.
Yeah, I'm gonna open up all these boxes.
That's a brain. No, this is the brain. Okay, this is the heart.
I have a scroll. With a bunch of shit.
Intestines, lungs, brain. Okay. Is there any more lids? Okay.
I found a key in this scroll.
I found a couple scrolls.
Yeah, you found those. I pulled those out of the box. Alright, those scrolls didn't do anything. But I do have a key. Which goes into this chest. Which gives us more coins. And a baboon head.
Have you found any balls?
Yes, I have balls.
No, like these.
Sort of. I have these.
Ooh, yeah, we gotta balance. Maybe?
So, I don't remember what these mean. That's balanced, right? Oh, no, you took one out.
Is it glitched?
No, we just gotta do this one person at a time. Okay. So that one has a number on it. It's 5. This one is 1. This one is 2. This says water. These are actually letters. Okay, but there's these guys are holding stuff up. Yeah.
Jar and leaf. Maybe you gotta match them? the jar. Like over here. Okay, what did that do? Have you solved this yet?
No.
I did that on pure blind luck.
Really?
Yeah. Alright, human head. No. Well, each one of these mean a different thing, don't they? The pharaoh.
I see.
Falcon brain.
Oh, this is easy. Maybe. So,
missing one.
Okay, I think I know what to do. Yeah, then they put them all down. Nope, that didn't work.
I did it. What did that do?
I have no idea.
Well, something opened, I think. Some of the scrolls have stuff written inside of them.
Yeah.
Doesn't really help, though. Okay, I got a picture here. It looks like the pharaoh and the queen and a guard with Ankh and I. Here, take this one.
What is that?
There's a picture in that one. See if that helps.
There's a picture in all of them. I know what to do. It's a scale, Danny. It's a scale. We have to find the numbers by weighing them. So that's the snake. I'm gonna put in a 5. Alright, so it's less than 5. Is it more than 2? More than 1, so it must be 4. Now the river. The river is less than 5. It's 2. And the owl is more than 2. More than 5. Less than 7. It must be 6. Get out of here. Nice. What'd that do?
Alright, now we're gonna figure out which one goes with which.
Wait, what'd that do?
It gave us this. We gotta figure out which ones are which. You got anything? An Egyptian class.
Can you know which gods go with which organs?
How do we find that out? There's a note I threw somewhere around here.
There another head?
Yeah, I have the.
I'll put it on there.
Problem is, we don't know which one goes with which. Pretty sure the falcon is wisdom, so I put that with the brain. Or is it,
the brain? Let's see what we got. We got a monkey, we got a person.
Is that a brain?
And we got Anubis.
And a falcon. Wait, no, and they don't. Oh, I'm dumb. Egypt, they didn't consider the brain important. That's not a brain, that's a stomach. That's a liver, intestines, and lungs. I feel like the baboon would be intestines. Maybe the liver.
Here's what we're gonna do. We don't have much time.
Oh no!
I don't fucking know.
There's something behind the. It says there's something behind the. Anubis. We already got this though. comes for us, David.
No!
Oh, do we not? Oh, nothing happens? Is it just like
apparently.
Is it just like a time bonus thing? There's something about the compass.
Points to north. Where it's pointing to a statue.
It was on this table.
Okay.
So it was probably telling us that.
What about the compass? It just is a compass. This is, Oh, I see.
Gosh, I found it.
What is that?
The note.
That you just threw?
Yeah. I have stumbled upon these mummification jars. I understand they represent the four sons of Horus. The lungs are guarded by Hapi, the baboon-headed god representing the north. The jackal head god represents the east. Dumpnir. Guarded the stomach. And Mesty is the human head god representing the south, guarded by the liver. And lastly, the intestines is guarded by Quibe and Nestefe, the falcon headed god representing the west.
More and then I'm gonna head off here.
Alright. Oh god, this one looks even more complicated. Alright.
Labos. Symbols, walls, numbers, spoon, bean can. Says put the falcon or the owl statue, a golden like cup thingy, and Anubis head into a bowl.
A bowl?
No idea. It's a puzzle chest. Alright, I found the chalice. Uh, We gotta solve the puzzles in the room. Alright. Temple and bird.
Wait, there's two levers over here. David, look.
What?
The statues, they have red lines on them. So one's... Yeah. This one's on the second. And then that one's on the last one. So you pull that one. I'll pull this one.
Oh, there's the bowl. Alright, so we need to put the chalice in there. Alright, this one I got figured out, but how do I move these things? Oh, I got it. Okay. Alright, so one, that's not two, the first one, so foot three. Now. Foot now. Foot and now. Bowling lion.
Four, five.
When I go to escape rooms that I can't figure out, I just start breaking things. So they give me a hint. I'll break all your stuff!
I think we were supposed to count those.
Count what?
The vases. Because, you know, there was three blue vases, a couple white vases.
Not anymore.
Found an Ankh. What? Toss into the fire.
That goes into the bowl. Yeah.
He was right. I can't believe it. They would just start smashing stuff.
Why did you doubt me?
I don't know. Like, I just looked down and there's the Ankh in the pile of vases. Alright, what else needs to go in the bowl? What are you doing with that radio? Hey, Dave, look. There's a key. Or a no, that's a spoon, never mind. Be referring to. Oh my god. I had the answer on me the whole time. Three? Wait, which one is this?
How much stuff do you have on you?
I have this. And this. And this.
Seven, 8, 3.
All right, which one's which?
Oh, I see. Haha, I got it. What? Oh, sorry. This one's 3. This one is 8. This one is 7. Aha! Golden artifact! Into the bolt! So we got 3 things. We just need the owl and the Anubis head.
Okay. Did you solve this
one? Okay, this, I had this figured out, but I can't move the top one. The other two are set where they need to be, but I can't move the top. The top 2. I can't move the top 2.
I'm moving it right now.
Wait, you can move the top?
Yeah.
What the hell?
What do you need?
Is it a plane? Is it a snake?
Is it a weird looking house?
It is a house and bird.
Bird.
It really wouldn't let me move that. That's so stupid of a mechanic. Oh, alright, we got gems. So, 5 white gems, 3 red gems, 2 blue gems. Nice. Boom, baby. That's the last one, right?
I think so.
Oh! You see it? Yes! Wow. Amazing.
I dance like my dad. Alright.
Alright, guys, that's gonna cut for today. Thank you guys so much for watching.
If you want more Escape Simulator, which this game was really fun, I definitely want to play more of this in another day.
Yeah.
So, we'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.